Welcome, everyone, to the 2024 NBA Draft Lottery presented by State Farm. I'm Byron Spurrell, President of League Operations at the NBA. The lottery will determine the order of selection for the first 14 picks of the 2024 NBA Draft. Drawings will be conducted to determine the first four picks, and the remainder of the lottery teams will select in positions 5 through 14 in inverse order of their 2023-2024 regular season records. Here's how the lottery works. We'll place 14 ping pong balls, numbered 1 through 14, into the glass drum. Matt Doria from the NBA legal department will mix the balls for 20 seconds, then draw one ball to the top. Tyler Wasserman, also from the NBA legal department, is the official scorekeeper, timekeeper behind you. He will face away from the machine and signal to Matt when to draw the ball. Matt will then take the ball out, announce the number on the ball, and then place the ball in the side holding tube. We'll repeat that drawing process in 10-second intervals for the second, third, and fourth balls, and then check to see what team was assigned that four-ball combination. That team will be awarded the first pick in the 2024 NBA Draft. We'll then repeat the process to determine the teams awarded the second, third, and fourth picks in the draft. If the same team comes up more than once, we will reset the machine and draw again. When we have four different teams winning the first, second, third, and fourth picks, the lottery is over. As background, there are 1,001 possible combinations when you draw four numbers from 14 balls without regard to order. 1,000 of those combinations have been divided and assigned to the 14 lottery teams based on their regular season records. Detroit and Washington have been assigned the most combinations, 140 combinations each, giving each of those teams, two teams, a 14% chance to win the top pick. The combinations have been assigned sequentially, so 1, 2, 3, 4 belongs to Detroit, and so on. You can see the combinations on the lookup boards in the room, and each team's odds of winning the number one pick are also listed on the sheets in front of you. When four balls are drawn, Jamin Dershowitz, Assistant General Counsel from the NBA's legal department, will announce the team assigned that four-ball combination. The 1,001st combination, 11, 12, 13, 14, is not assigned. If that combination is drawn, we'll put the balls back in the machine and draw again. The machines we are using today are manufactured by Smart Play Company. Smart Play manufactures machines for state lotteries across the country, also has weighed, measured, and certified all of the ping pong balls being used this afternoon. Should we encounter a problem with the machine that can't be fixed by the Smart Play representative on site, we have a backup machine in the room. In the event we need to use it, we'll place the remaining balls into the backup machine. If any balls for a pick were already drawn through the first machine, we'll keep those and draw the remaining balls for that pick by using the backup machine. Overseeing and verifying the process today is Mark Dielli, a partner from the accounting firm of Ernst & Young. Welcome back, Mark. And when the drawing is finished, he will place the logo cards for each of the lottery teams in the appropriate envelopes and seal them up. He will then be escorted by NBA Chief Security Officer Leon Newsom as he delivers the sealed envelopes to NBA Deputy Commissioner Mark Tatum. Lastly, welcome, but we have a number of media joining us today, as well as a video crew from NBAE, so NBAE Entertainment, to document this proceeding. The video of the drawing will be posted to NBA's digital and social media platforms shortly after the results have been publicly revealed. With that, we're ready to begin. Good luck to everybody. Matt will now place the balls into the machine.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. Six. Ten. 14. 13.
Congratulations to Atlanta for winning the first pick in the 2024 NBA draft. We'll now draw for the second pick. Seven. 6. 1. 5.
Washington.
The second pick in the 2024 NBA draft will be made by Washington. We'll draw for the third pick.
Six. 7. 11. Nine.
Houston from Brooklyn.
The third pick in the 2024 NBA draft will be made by Houston from Brooklyn. Now we'll draw for the fourth pick.
Three. Ten. Six. Five.
San Antonio.
The fourth pick in the 2024 NBA draft will be San Antonio. And that concludes the 2024 NBA draft by State Farm Draft Lottery. Thank you everyone for joining. Appreciate your time.